it been pretty seamless there to start fall camp in terms of making sure everybody's got all the calls and everything?
Definitely, yeah. You know, we're just sorting down calls, moving faster and stuff, but I feel like everybody's picking up on it.
After watching film, what did you take away from the scrimmage?
That we played with great effort for four quarters, you know, the whole scrimmage, and that we just ran the ball very well.
Did you run it as well as you thought you did on Saturday by watching the film?
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I know Rajon Neal's kind of a guy that spent a lot of time with you guys. What's it like to see him go out there and have that success, and how motivating is that for you all?
It's a lot of motivation. You know, it makes you feel proud, like you did your job, and, you know, you're helping him, and he's helping us look good, and we just want to open up the holes for him.
Dallas said the pass protection was maybe a little loose in Saturday's scrimmage compared to how you guys have usually been. I guess what was the difference in that Saturday?
I can't put a finger on it, but just getting on the right guys and, you know, going everybody on the same page, it was just kind of messy and blurry in some cases.
Mm-hmm. I mean, was there more of an emphasis, I guess, on the running game and maybe that?
We can't really blame that on that. You know, we got to be able to be balanced. If we got to pass the ball, we got to run the ball, we just got to do what Coach Cheney wants. But I just feel like it was just a miscommunication a lot.
Mm-hmm. Juwan, you guys, what did you do yesterday in terms of football? Did y'all practice, walk through?
Yesterday we walked through, you know, the things we messed up in the scrimmage. We had the guys who messed up and stuff. We all walked through the plays that we messed up on or just went to the wrong people on. And then just a bunch of meetings watching the scrimmage.
Is it, you know, we kind of thinking it was all football for you guys. Has that been how it has been? Have you guys been able to, you know, what have you guys been doing maybe in some downtime that you may have had?
The coach has been doing a good job of letting us, like, at night in the team meetings and stuff, we've been doing talent shows. The freshmen, last night I think we had karaoke. Then the night before we played Name That Ball, just a bunch of trivia stuff, like stuff like that. So they're doing a good job of trying to make it fun.
Who won the talent show?
Were you
in the talent show?
No, I wasn't in the talent show. They just had us all go up there and compete, like O-line versus D-line and karaoke and running back versus linebacker, stuff like that.
Well, what'd y'all sing in karaoke? Dallas couldn't remember.
I will survive.
Did you win?
No, we didn't win. They got the D-line got MC Hammer, I Like Big Butts, like that, so they kind of won everybody.
That's an interesting deal. So, I mean, yesterday didn't get long or boring?
No, you know, I mean, it was fast. You know, it was our only day off since camp started, so it went by like this. I mean, it was good getting off our feet, you know, just resting. We got to sleep in until 10, and I mean, it just felt good, but it went by fast.
Are those beds big enough for you guys?
I got two beds put together on the floor, so I'm good.
Have you guys any kind of settling in at all? I know you guys probably were a little bit of a, you know, what is all this? You know, what are we going into?
When they told us about it, you know, a while ago, we were like, what? It sounds crazy. Like, remember the Titans seem crazy. We're going to go to some small school or something like that. But this is a great campus. You know, the facilities are nice. The dining hall we're in is nice. The dorm rooms, everything is nice. And, I mean, these people here treating us great.
How's the food been?
Oh, it's been good. You know, we keep saying we want to hire them over at Tennessee.
Did you want Dallas said that there was a karaoke contest on the offensive defense? What'd you guys sing? You couldn't remember.
We sung I Will Survive. I don't know who was by.
And who won?
The D-line.
What'd they do?
They sung MC Hammer, I Like Big Butts.
Sir Mix-a-Lot.
No, that was not MC Hammer?
Yeah, no.
Who was Sir Mix-a-Lot? Yeah,
Sir Mix-a-Lot. That's who sings Baby Got
Back. I was going.
For real?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Juwan.
I didn't
want
to correct you, but yeah.
Dallas also said that, who came up with the nickname for McCullers, the Green Mile? That's pretty good.
Oh, Coach Pittman. One day he just said, I see y'all can't move the Green Mile in there. We all just died laughing.
That's not bad.